I'm starting an interdisciplinary task force to study our decision-making process.
So, you're using a bad decision-making process to decide how to fix our bad decision-making process?
I don't know how else we could find the source of our problem.
X-ray your skull